हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. हाउ आर यू? आई थिंक यू आर वेरी वेल वन. आई एम शीतल शितोय. योर इंग्लिश टीचर फॉर द 8th स्टैंडर्ड्स. आई हैव टॉट यू फॉर द 7th स्टैंडर्ड ऑल्सो. 7th स्टैंडर्ड ऑल्सो यू नो वेरी वेल. द लास्ट ईयर्स वी हैव टेकन सो मेनी एक्टिविटी इन अवर क्लास. वी हैव टेकन सो मेनी गेम्स इन अवर क्लास दैट यू नो एंड यू लाइक दैट एक्टिविटीज एंड गेम्स. मेनी टाइम्स वी हैव टेकन मेनी टाइम्स दैट एक्टिविटी. एज लाइक दैट वी हैव टू जस्ट रिवाइज दैट एक्टिविटी. वी हैव टू रिवाइज दैट स्टडी. दैट्स वाई वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड दिस सेशंस ऑल्सो. एंड लास्ट 3 मंथ्स वी आर फेसिंग दिस कोरोना वायरस. ऑल द स्कूल्स आर क्लोज फॉर दैट रीजन्स. बट अवर एजुकेशन इज नॉट स्टॉप. दैट इज गोइंग ऑन इन दिस वे. लास्ट ईयर वी हैव सीन दैट 8 पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. The 8 parts of speech. Listen carefully and see and listen carefully. Which are they? First one is a noun, then pronoun, third verb, then adjective, then adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjections. These are the 8 types of parts of speech we have taken the last year. As well as when we were taking a pronoun the last years, that we just have taken that activity in our class. That activity was very nice once. So when students are nearby, 13 or 14 students participate in that activity, and that activity was very nice one. We just have to for that activity we use a mirror. In this way, in this session, so we just have to use that mirror for this activity. This is very important. That mirror is very important for this activity. This mirror is very important to use in this activity. When we see that there are different types of pronouns. That pronouns are I, we, he, she, it, you, we. These are so many types of pronouns. Different parts of pronouns. That is not types, parts of pronouns. And that first person, a second person, a third person pronouns having different uses. For these sessions, for this activity, we have to use this mirror. This is very good activity, and you can do at your home with the help of your mother, father, brother and sister, also the other ones. You have so many friends nearby your home, that times you can use for this activity to your friend. That times when we see your 7th standard book, that is given this mirror activity. In this mirror activity, what is given in that on that page? That given page is given in this way. I am watching my face in my mirror. See in this way. I am watching my face in my mirror. Again, I am watching my face in my mirror. In this way, we have to see that I is a pronoun. Again, I am watching my face. My is also again a pronoun. I am watching my face in my mirror. Again, my is pronoun. Three pronouns are given. Yes, I means in Marathi we can say that me. In Marathi we have to say that I am watching my face in my mirror. Means what? Mi maza chehra, mi maza chehra maja arsha madhe baghat ahe. त्याच प्रकारे आपण अशा याच प्रकारचे वेगवेगळे प्रोनाउन्स वापरून कशा पद्धतीने ऍक्टिव्हिटी करू शकतो. सी द सेकंड वन. फॉर एक्झाम्पल ही मीन्स वॉट एवर ही. एनी बॉय, एनी युअर ब्रदर, वॉट एवर ही. तो कोणीही. is watching his face in his mirror. He is watching his face in his mirror. Again, he means what? To. He is watching his face. His, tyacha. In his mirror, tyacha arshamadhye. To tyacha chehra, tyacha arshamadhye bagat ahe. See the next one. For example, she. She is the third next pronoun. She means ti. For you, we have to use that female. Female sathi jar vaparayacha asel ta apan she vaparto. Ti. She is watching her face in her mirror. She is watching her face in her mirror. She means ti. Her face, tichha chehra. In her mirror, tichha arshamadhye ti tichha chehra bagat ahe. Then, next one is you. You is given as a singular also and a plural also. You are watching your face in your mirror. Tu tujha chehra tujha arshamadhye bagat ahe. Then next one, we are watching our faces in our mirror. We means that plural, anekjana. We are watching our face in our mirror. आम्ही आमचा चेहरा आमच्या आरशांमध्ये बघत आहोत. Next one. They are watching their faces in their mirror. They also again plural. There means that they are watching their faces in their mirror. ते त्यांचा चेहरा त्यांच्या आरशांमध्ये बघत आहेत. आता जर आपण याच्यातून बघितलं, आय एम वॉचिंग माय फेस इन माय मिरर. We can say that given here a pronouns also. I am watching. Am watching is given a continuous action also. We can get that a tense also. मी माझा चेहरा माझ्या आरशामध्ये बघत आहे. याच्यामध्ये आपल्याला टेन्स पण कळतोय. टेन्स सुद्धा कंटिन्युअस प्रेझेंट टेन्स या ठिकाणी आहे हे आपल्याला याच्यातून लक्षात येते. जर याच्यामध्ये आपण अजून बघितलं तर वेगवेगळ्या पद्धतीने आपल्याला हे वेगवेगळे प्रोनाउन्स आपल्याला आपल्या वेगवेगळ्या सेंटेन्समध्ये वापरता येतात. मग तुम्हाला काय करायचं आहे, आजच्या जो काही आजचा झालेल्या सेशनमध्ये तुम्ही काय शिकलात, मग हे वेगवेगळे जे काही प्रोनाउन्स आहे, माय, माइन, माय सेल्फ असेल, जस्ट आय विल शो दॅट चार्ट आफ्टर सम टाईम. वॉट वी डीड हिअर, आपण या ठिकाणी आत्ता काय केलं, म्हणजेच या ठिकाणी आपण काय शिकलो, किंवा हे वेगवेगळे प्रोनाउन्स आपण आपल्याला आपल्या याच्यामध्ये कसे वापरायचे, वेगवेगळ्या सेंटेन्समध्ये आपल्याला कसे वापरायचे, त्याचा वापर कशा पद्धतीने करायचा आहे, त्याच्यापासून वेगवेगळे काय काही वाक्य कशी तयार करायची, हे पण या ठिकाणी आपण बघणार आहोत. यू कॅन सी हियर द चार्ट दॅट आय हॅव टोल्ड यू before sometimes I will show you that chart, that is chart is given here. See that chart, that is a, we can say that mirror activity and a pronouns. First person pronouns I, second person pronoun you, third person pronoun that is a male he, third person's pronoun female she, then first person plural. First person pronoun that is a plural is we. Second person's pronoun that is a plural that is you. See again. In the first person pronouns there are given I, me, my, mine, myself. I means me. Me, 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 mala. My, maje. Mine, maje. Myself, माझ्यासाठी. Second persons, you, you, your, yours, yourself, you. Second person, that is a singular. You means, what is it? तू. You again, तू. Your, तुझे. Yours, तुझे. Yourself, तुझ्यासाठी. Third person, male, he. Him,
his, himself, he means what to, him tala, his tache, himself tacha sati. Third person's female, she, her, her, herself, she means what ti, her tila, tila, herself, ticha sati. We can say that her tiche also, tila or tiche also. First person plural is given here, we, us, our, ourselves. We means ammi, us, amche, our, amche, us. We can say that ammala, ourselves, amcha sati. Second person plural, you. That is a plural. This one is given here, you is a singular, tu. And this one is given here, you, plural means tummi. You tummi, you tummi, your, tumche, yourself, tumcha sati. See the difference. Yourselves, your ourselves. And this one is given here, myself, yourself, self, self, singular. Selves, selves, plural is given here. This is the difference is given here. When we see that is a pronoun is in singular, that times we use here a self, and that is pronoun is plurals, that is we have to use here a selves. Plural म्हणजे अनेकांसाठी, अनेक लोक असतील तर त्यांच्यासाठी आपण आवर सेल्फ वापरतो, आणि सिंग्युलर जर असेल तर त्याच्यासाठी आपण सेल्फ वापरतो. SELF हा शब्द वापरला जातो. हे जे आहे सगळे प्रोनाउन्स आहे, याचाच वापर करून आपण ती आता ऍक्टिव्हिटी घेतली. ती ऍक्टिव्हिटी मागच्या वर्षी सुद्धा आपण घेतली, ती आता याच वेगवेगळ्या जे काही प्रोनाउन्स आहे त्याचा वापर करायचा आहे, आणि याच्यावर तुम्हाला स्वतःच्या मनाने काही सेंटेन्स लिहायचे. आणि हा जो दिलेला चार्ट सुद्धा यू हॅव टू राईट इन युअर नोटबुक्स, अँड यू हॅव टू जस्ट ओनली लर्न इट बाय युअर हार्ट. सी दॅट चार्ट ऑल्सो, यू हॅव टू अगेन यू हॅव टू राईट दिस ऑल्सो प्ल्युरल फॉर्म ऑल्सो इन युअर बुक. यू हॅव टू राईट इंग्लिश ऑल्सो अँड मराठी ऑल्सो इन युअर बुक, अँड लर्न बाय हार्ट. अँड you just write your own sentences, that is in English, uses proper pronouns. Okay, you have seen that chart that I have show you before some time. You just have to just only revise it. I just again read that sentences. After that, you just only say after me. I am watching my face in my mirror. I am watching my face in my mirror. We are watching our faces in our mirrors. You are watching your face in your mirror. You are watching your face in your mirror. Again, you is given here a first, that is given here a singular, and next one is a plural. You are watching your faces in your mirrors. He is watching his face in his mirror. She is watching her face in her mirror. It is watching its face in its mirror. It means they. They means whatever, that is different one. They. They, tyancha face, tyancha mirror madhe baghat ahe. They are watching their faces in their mirror. Again, they are watching their faces in their mirror. We have taken this activity now also. What you should do, you have to do at your homes. You have to write this chart again, and you just uses that pronouns in your sentence, whatever
as not like as that. I just I don't want that present continuous. I want whatever you have to make that sentence, but I want that pronouns there. And when you write that sentence, that having a pronouns, you just have to underline it. This is yours today's homeworks. Okay, thank you. I think you understood very well. You just stay happy, stay home, and stay safe. Thank you.